Hello everyone, welcome to the Tenorshare channel. I'm sure you've been using your iPhone 16 for some time now. If you want to reset your iPhone 16 to factory settings due to system or other personal reasons, but don't know how to do it, don't worry, I will show you three methods to correctly restore your iPhone 16 to factory settings. Just follow the video operation. Before starting the operation, you'd better use iTunes or iCloud to back up your phone data to prevent data loss. Method 1. Factory reset iPhone 16 in settings. When you remember the lock screen password for your phone, using iPhone settings to directly restore factory settings is the most direct and convenient method. The first step is to open your phone, find Settings, click General, click Transfer or Reset iPhone, and then click Erase all content and settings. Finally, enter the password and confirm. You just need to be patient and wait for the reset process. Method 2. Factory reset iPhone 16 with Tenorshare 4U key password not remembered. When you don't remember the lock screen password of your phone, you can use a tool called Tenorshare 4U key to restore the factory settings. You can find the download link below the video. This is a very powerful tool that can restore your iPhone to factory settings without any lock screen password. Let's see how we operate it. First, you need to connect your iPhone to the PC with a data cable, and then put the iPhone into recovery mode so that 4U key can recognize it. To enter recovery mode, just press and release the volume up button, then press and release the volume down button, and then press and hold the side power button until the recovery screen appears. When the recovery screen appears, it means that your iPhone has successfully entered recovery mode. Then, we open the 4U key software, click the Start, Unlock button. 4U key will prompt you to download the corresponding firmware, just click Download. When the firmware download is complete, we can start to remove the screen lock. Usually, it takes about 10 minutes to restore the iPhone to factory settings. Therefore, we just need to wait patiently for the process to complete. After completion, 4U key will show that the screen lock has been successfully removed. At this point, you can get an iPhone restored to factory settings without any lock screen password. Method 3. Factory reset iPhone 16 with iTunes. Password not remembered. If you prefer a free method, iTunes would be a good choice. To restore iPhone 16 to factory settings using iTunes, you also need to connect your iPhone 16 to your computer with a data cable and put it in recovery mode. iTunes will display that your iPhone needs to be updated or restored. Here, we click on Restore because it can unlock the screen and clear all data on the phone. iTunes will start restoring your iPhone to factory settings like 4U key. Okay, that's it. Hope this video is helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. If you have any question, feel free to drop them in the comment below. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.